be a gay person, you really become brave. It's actually brave to be yourself. We still, at 60-some years old, get still called fat.
What I've learned, being called all those names and being picked on and all that kind of bull, is the fact that that's not about me at all. Right. That's about you.